स्टूडेंट्स, इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव शोन यू हाउ टू राइट द कर्सिव सी. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू राइट द कर्सिव डी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. कीप योर पेंसिल ऑन द रेड लाइन. नाउ ड्रैग द पेंसिल टू द थर्ड लाइन. मेक अ स्मॉल सर्कल एंड अगेन draw the line and turn this curve and again make a curve and turn the second line and finish it here. This become a cursive D. Once again I will show you. Hold your pencil on the red line, drag the pencil to the third line, drag it, touch the third line and again take upward, touch this curve. Bring it down to the second line and make a curve inside like this. This is a cursive D. Now I am going to show you how to write the small cursive D. So first keep your pencil on the third line. Okay. Touch the second line like this. Remove your pencil. Again make a curve. Touch this curve to the third line. And again, make a curve like this. This is a cursive D. Once again, have a look. Hold your pencil on the third line. Make a small curve. Again, finish this till the third line. And then make a curve. This is a cursive D. I hope you will learn. Please practice these cursive D in your four-line book. Thank you. Yeah.